most important person in my life still. Hi. As you know, I've always been good with words. I always know what and when to say it. But I'm not so sure if you knew that when it comes to you, I just lose them. This is just one of those moments where words would fail me. To be honest, I do have a lot of things to say to you, but I can't muster up the courage to utter them. But sorries and thank yous are the most common yet unheard words in this lifetime, I believe. So, here I am to say two things. I'm sorry, and thank you. I'm sorry for not being able to keep my promise and for letting you down. That is, for crying over and over again during that year-long journey. Of course I know that you knew. I know that you've seen me cry during the times that I would rush to get out of the room where you're resting because I can't handle the fact that you can't dance to your favorite song anymore. Yes, I know that you've seen me cry when I would sniff nonstop and then just cover it with a cough to pretend I was sick. I know you've seen me cry in all forms during that journey, and I'm sorry for that. I'm also sorry for not keeping my other promise that I would move on with my life when you're no longer in it. I tried to, believe me, I did. But I'm sorry that you had to appear in my dreams just to remind me that you're also in pain because it was never the same the moment you left. Also, thank you. Thank you for doing your best to live more for me. Thank you for still checking up on me to see how I was doing even when you're struggling fighting your own battle. Thank you for spending 17 years of your life with me, my favorite person. For making sure I make one of our dreams come true even though you're no longer around to celebrate it with me. For appearing randomly in my dreams even if it would just end up with me missing you more. Just so you know, I don't care if I have to wake up in more pain. That's what it takes to see you more often in my dreams. I couldn't thank you enough for being with me until the very last moment. I'm sure you already knew that if I wasn't the one who was with you till the very end, it would have been way harder for me to accept the fact that you're no longer around. If I wasn't the one who was with you till the very end, I wouldn't be here any longer. They would have buried me with you 6 feet underground. So for that, thank you. Thank you, because I know that for the very last time, you're still thinking of me. But I'm sorry for failing you. Because I'm not sure. I mean, I'm way too sure that I wouldn't be able to live the life that you've always wanted me to live too. I'm sure I wouldn't be happier the times I shared with you. I'm sorry because no matter how hard you try from wherever you are right now, I still wouldn't be able to move on with my life without you in it, even if that's what you want. You can do everything but that. So I'm so sorry because I can never move on. And know that even if I can, I won't. There. Still so much I want to say, but just like what I said, it's hard to wrap everything when you are the subject. But please know that I am still very much willing to trade all my tomorrows just to see you for a day. You were, are, and always will be my favorite person. I miss you. I'm sorry. Thank you.